It is a comparison to find the optimum advance of spark. See, this is the cycle, spark advance efficiency, and this is the ratio actual efficiency by fuel air efficiency. So that means it is ideal condition like that. So this ratio should be as more as possible. So the fuel air cycle, if I give the spark advancement, that means fuel air cycle means zero, either theoretical cycle, 0 degree spark. So you'll get 32.2% maximum efficient. And this ratio is anyway, this one and this two both are same. So it is become 1. In case of actual cycle, if the spark is advanced as discussed in the theoretical case, the efficiency is fall down to 24.1 and this ratio is 0.75. And the same actual cycle with 35 degrees of crank angle, that is more well before top dead center, we are giving the spark. So that the efficiency is further reduced 23.9%, because this is happened because of compressing the burning gas. So that means work input is increased. If work input increases, even work output increase, the efficiency reduced. Because the net work output is reduced. The efficiency, this ratio become 0.74, it is reduced. And this is the optimum value, actual cycle with 17 degrees of crankshaft, 17 degrees of spark before TDC. So I will get a 26.1% out of these three, this is the maximum efficiency, and which gives this ratio of 0.81. So the advancement of spark to before TDC is 17 degrees. If I give 17 degrees before TDC, if I give spark 17 degrees before TDC, I will get maximum amount of efficiency. Thank you.